Hi, I'm Neha, currently a class 12 student, and I'm going to be talking about the poem called On Jennifer's Tigers, which was written by Adrienne Rich. So this poem is basically about male dominance, about women trying to fight for their rights, as well as about human psychology. So in this poem, we talk about Aunt Jennifer, who is a lady who is being abused physically as well as psychologically by her husband. Aunt Jennifer cannot seem to express herself through words or actions. The only way she can express herself is by creating an alter ego. This alter ego is created using a thread and cloth. So this alter ego is represented by a tiger, which is bold, courageous, as well as fearless. Everything that Aunt Jennifer is not. At the end of the poem, the poet tries to remind women that if they do not fight an abusive marriage, then they will also end up dying in a cage like this. Marriage, which is something which is supposed to be a bond of affection and love amongst people, can be exploited and can often become a cage for women all over the world. The poet describes in beautiful imagery as well as symbolism how many women are facing torture as well as exploitation and cannot seem to find freedom in their marriage. The main message of this poem is that women must look for their freedom and must fight for their rights. Thank you.